Good morning, this is 29th July, English video session for class 10. We are continuing with the explanation of the theme of The Thief's Story by Rusty Pot. This is from The Footprints Without Feet. Okay, now we came to understand how Hari is able to, understand the real the unflinching trust. His master, that is Anil, has gotten. Look at the sentence. Hari realized that it was not stealing. So far he thought, Hari thought, steal very easily, get caught easily. That is the way their life went. Then cheat the master. Run away, go and seek for again. Stealing. It was not stealing, but reading and writing, which would make him really big man something. So he was able to understand the way in which he can really become a really a wonderful person in the society. He knows stealing. He knows only that. But he also understood, here is someone who is ready to teach him reading and writing, and this is going to help him out to stand better. See, therefore he realized, this realization, it is not going to happen in one day, two day. It is in the course of the way in which Hari has treated, and Hari has been treated by Anil. Had Hari been treated with doubt, with caution, with this entire exercise, this would have been possible, doubtful. In some ways we find that Hari's nature, his nature to protect, Hari to of being loving, caring, he knows he tells lies. It's not that he didn't know. He says, first I know how to cook, but he don't know how to cook at all. He says he earned this money, but he knows that it is not. But still he kept an unflinching trust on Hari, which really made him realize one day that stealing is not going to make him any way. It is not going to travel. There is a transforming. It's a total change an individual is undergoing. That change is not possible one day to day. He needs to realize from within. This realization needs to come from within. And for that, the most important person was Anil. Hari will be like this itself throughout his life. But to transform him into a right direction was Anil, which is not an easy way. It requires patience. It requires a lot of trust on the individual. Okay. And finally, the transformation made him realize that it's only reading and writing which will make him a very great man. And he gives a steal. Okay. The thief's story is based on the recollection of the thief and is written by the first person. The story highlights the moral dilemma of the thief as well as its potentiality for goodness. We always think that once the person is wrong, he is always going to be wrong. There is no chance of getting into the right. He is like that, he will be like that. But the author throws light that there is a potential of goodness also. The source of goodness is also there in everybody. See, potentiality for goodness. Everybody has got, let it be a thief, let it be anybody. There is a moral dilemma of the thief as well as its potentiality. The urge for being potential. It is also there in the mind of, it is also there in the minds of people. And once it is cultivated, once it is developed, once it is nurture, definitely we can bring them to the right way of life. Clear? conditions of the game and is written in fourth person. The story highlights the moral dilemma of a team as well as its potentiality for goodness. Okay? Okay. Intention is wrong. Clear children, no other intention. Nothing to do, surveys or anything. Only to wrong. In order to shape his plan, he introduces himself to Anil. Sulu name, Hari. He gives every place, wherever he goes, he gives a new name and expresses desire to work for. Clear children, desire to work. Clear. The works of cleaning the house, keep cleaning the other small clothes or cooks, cooking food, etc. He told Hari since he had made money by fixing stuff, he could not pay Hari regularly. Hari was told that there is no money, so I cannot pay you any money. However, later Hari agreed to keep Hari with the condition that Hari would cook food. So as a cooking food for him, and Hari promised that he would cook food. But tell me, does Hari knows how to cook food? No, not at all. That was the lie. It was a blatant lie on the part of Hari. Okay. It seemed that although Hari knew nothing about cooking, yet he accepted the job only to get an entry to Anil's house. However, soon the truth came out. It was discovered that Hari was zero as a cook, and food cooked by him turned out to be a disaster. Look at the picture, children. The food is given to the dog. Therefore, Anil had to give it to the stray dog. So horrible condition. Yes, please look at the picture. The food is not being eaten by anybody, it is given to. So what is the first lie? What is the first lie? He knows how to cook. That was the first lie. Does he know how to cook? He has told a lie. Okay. See here. Do you see Anil? Yes. Do you see the young boy sitting and writing? Yes. Just put some water. Anil. See the boy? He is sitting and writing something. Generous fellow. What is the term you use for Ani? First, kind. Kindness is the most important characteristic feature of an individual. Kind, generous, loving, loving. He told Hari that he would teach him to cook food. Not only that, Anil also promised to teach Hari read, write, and add numbers. Look, one of the most important things in life is this: reading, writing, and arithmetic. He promised that I will teach him. And does he do it? See, he is doing in the picture. Are you able to see? Here you can see Anil teaching reading, writing, alphabets, writing, and also how to do addition. All those things he is teaching the small 15-year-old. Clear? Yes. We'll continue with further things in the next class. Thank you.